welcome to hell. Hell on earth. In places like this, the cesspools of the world, 15 million innocent little children die every year, and millions more live in it, if you can call this living.
A few of the luckier ones die at birth, mercifully. The rest are slowly murdered by hunger and disease, cold-bloodedly killed by rotten food, rotten medicine, rotten housing. God, the stink is sickening. Look at this if you have a strong stomach. A tin house with a dirt floor, a typhoid-ridden mud pit for a toilet, pig pen for a playpen. Can hell be worse than this? Can we allow children to go from cradle to an early grave in places like this and still call ourselves human beings with hearts and souls? I don't think so. There's got to be a better place for them, a place where they can eat and play and just breathe without getting sick. Every child has a right to at least that much. Well, thank God there is such a place. I mean, right here in the middle of hell on earth, there's a heaven on earth, one of hundreds of CCF sponsorship projects, a place of hope. For 70 cents a day, 70 cents and a toll-free phone call, you can get one of these otherwise doomed boys or girls out of the garbage and into a kitchen, out of the streets and into a schoolroom, out of a deathbed and into a clinic. If you call right now, and I hope you do, the very first thing you'll get is a letter from the child you've helped. It'll probably say something like, thanks for all the nice meals. Before you, I had to eat bad food that made me sick.
Well, what are you waiting for? Call CCF this minute and rescue a child from hell. Don't you see? We're not selling you anything for your money. We're buying lives with it.